Hey everybody, it's Ben, it's Wednesday. Today I stream from 11 to 3. And in the middle of that will be Arena Kings, obviously, frankly. And so forth. Make sure you refresh and so on. I never got a notification that I was streaming, so that means nobody else did. No. But always refresh. Morning, everybody, even if it's not morning. I just woke up because I have to stream. Otherwise, I'd be asleep. Get my 11 hours of sleep. Thanks, Kangaroo. Tier 3. All right. If we get a train, it'll start at level 3. Go, Kangaroo 55. I never say 55. I can't say 55. Yeah, go vegans. So Arena Kings is a 2-hour event, and it's 3 minute. So my rating should change a lot. My rating's pretty high now, so it'll probably go down. Although I did lose 2 games at the end of the stream yesterday, so I lost 20 points. Hooray! Why do people start sentences with the word wait? etc. Yeah. So we'll just sit here and hang out until Arena King starts. I probably won't say very much. I'll just sort of sit here and drink Perrier. You guys can say stuff if you want. Pause, that's better. That's a good way to start a sentence. DMCA. What? Nobody's gifting you a sub? Somebody gift him a sub. How could you guys not gift him a sub? Puzzle Training 20. Go, Ben. Thank you. Yeah, I should wear my Trae Young jersey. Maybe if they ever win. All right, let's get some practice 3 minute in because we're only going to play for 2 hours. Yeah, I could never get anybody to play me on this stupid server. All right, here we go. All right, get that engine set up. All right, that's quicker than usual. DMCA. Bump, bottom, bump. DMCA. Oh, that's annoying. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's annoying. Dun, 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 dun. Position is pretty bad. Yeah, I should play better. Go train. Anybody? No. Mm-hmm. It probably loses a piece. This probably doesn't lose a piece. Yay, thanks Thaddeus. Thanks Barely a GM. Thanks for wishing me luck too. Oh, this stream never got refreshed. That's why it's the chat's working, but the stream wasn't on. That's funny. Yay, the hype train's at level 3. Yay, thanks Thaddeus for 7 subs. 7's lucky. Confusing the audience, which is me. It's like an exchange sack. You know, accidental exchange sack, obviously. It's the best kind. Always accidentally sack the exchange. Yay, 7 subs, level 4. Hype. Go hype. I have more time. That's good. Oh, I didn't see that. Hooray, 1 mistake, 0 blunders, 0 missed wins, 0 everything. No, not Tari. No, I need to play somebody weak. Trying to practice up here. Frankly, Tari Bowl. Whoops. Man, even Tari's not 2850. Dang. Hard to get there. Thanks, Bumbilla, 1024. Thanks, Dante. Mm-hmm. That's somewhat annoying. Oh, he takes this. Yeah, it's not good. I was way ahead on the clock. Now it's close to even. Darn. Okay, now I'm way ahead again. Good, good. King takes aggressive. Oh, bishop's defended. Okay, four check, huh? That is annoying. Darn, I had 4 seconds left. I made eight blunders. It didn't seem like I made eight blunders. It seemed like I made like two. Eight blunders is a lot. I had more time until I didn't, and my position was okay until it wasn't. And this is terrible. I'm playing 3 minute before my 2 hours of 3 minute. Let's see, bishop f4. That's not theory. Itchy Chimera subscribed. Good, good. Tough call. He only has two pass pawns. That's it. I thought I could play rook takes knight check, and then put my third rook to a8 mate. That makes a lot of sense. I'm a good player. Darn. See, I guess I have to do that. It's unfortunate. Had a good plan. It was illegal, but it was good. This position confuses me because I'm not sure who's better. Play Rook A8 also. But that's good enough. Yeah, I thought I was meeting my opponent with my third rook. Forty-one seconds. Probably shouldn't think for 20 seconds in a 3-minute game. See that one. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I lose a lot. Probably should try to win if I want my rating to go up. I'm just losing now so I can win during the Arena Kings and get all my losses out of the way. I always start out with more time. Then I finish with less time and less pieces. I thought I could play knight h4, hanging my knight. That was the plan. Well, that's not a good plan. It's too early for me. It's before 8 p.m. Ooh, Perrier. Never play F3, and I never did. Still have more time. Not down material like I usually am. Hooray! I won a game. Look at me. One mistake, three blunders, one missed win. Sounds like me. He's got a knight g5. No, I have less time. No. Anything but that. tricks, no giggity, no doubt. Bag it up, bag it up. I don't know if I want to trade rooks. I'm an old man. What? What's going on? That was an interesting try at the end. Zero mistakes, zero blunders, zero missed wins. Zero mustel. Darn, he saw it. Probably shouldn't play so much 3 minutes since I'm going to play 2 hours of it. But truth hurts. Ooh, that's annoying. Position was already bad, but now it's extra bad. Hate to resign so early, but I don't see another move. It resigns as forced. I blundered by not resigning. Okay. I'll resign. Man, I got crushed that game. Go, Ben. I'm rooting for me. I never liked my position, but at least I have more time. That's good dogs. Oh, yeah, I missed that. I saw the other knight move, not that one. That's too hard to see. This game getting beat worse than the last game. That's possible. Probably not. Close. I have a lot more time. Down two pawns for nothing, and worse. Can I make it? Guy is extra slow. Now, four pawns or three? No, just three. Good, good. I win a perfect game. Three mistakes, one blunder. Should learn Rook D6 there. I've looked at it, but I need to look at it deeper. Still theory. Algeria, his handle checks out. So how you guys doing? Good? Anybody? Still have more time. Yay, still more time. Thank you. Three. One mistake, two blunders, Papa John's. Let's see what's happening. Nothing. The tournament starts soon? Jesus. All right, this will be my last game, then I'll play in the tournament. PaiSiu1 subscribed. Good. Yeah. That's a good No, I like to be a minute ahead on the clock, not 10 seconds behind. Take your time. Oh, that's right. Everybody's joining Arena Kings, so my phone keeps getting notifications. What's happening? Hanging this. I'm getting confused over here. Yay. All right, 2769. That's pretty good. Today, anyway. One mistake, zero blunders, zero missed twins. Can't understand the chat. Cold. All right, it's Arena Kings. Let's see, Hikaru's the highest rated, then Naroditsky, then Bortnik. Bortnik rated me yesterday. Yay. Then Jigalko, then JCL Barra, Vagur Rasulov, Tiger Schlappi. I think that's gotta. KNVB, that sounds like, what's his name? Amon. David Arutinian, play Platy 3, and I'm rated 14th. I named the top 10. Yeah, I'm actually higher rated than some GMs. It's unusual. There's 147 players. Probably they'll break 1,000, would be my guess. Tournament starts in about 420. 420. That's right. Your son is also named Bortnik. Yeah. Very good. I can't raise my hands because this is a rerun you're watching. This isn't live, so I can't do what the chat asks. Lev Gutman is still alive? Wow. God is 2838. Yeah. Somebody has to be. Hikaru's 3230. Naroditsky's 3134. Bortnik's 3004. Those are the 3,000 players thus far. Yeah, a lot of people, more people join the tournament after it starts than before it starts. Confusing the audience. It's true. I can't flag anybody. The Hawks are playing possum. They're going to win the series, but they're making it look like they won't. Then Miami will feel worse when they lose. Well, Hawks aren't playing well because Capella's not in the lineup and John Collins hasn't played in months. But mainly it's because of Capella. Capella gave us a lot of rebounds and block shots and would stop people from going to the basket. And he would score his, 15 points a game-ish. So we need Capella. Capella's tall. Oh. And he's got that little thing of hair that's blonde. That's good. What, my current rating is 2753? No, it's higher than that. It's 2769. Come on, Mubot. Don't be broken. Yeah, come on, Kangaroo. Fix that thing. Go Perrier. All right, we have 200 players. Now I'm rated 13th, but I was rated 14th. That doesn't make a lot of sense, but all right. Maybe somebody dropped out. Cold. I'm so cold. I never drink Perrier, except for the Perrier I just drank on the stream last hour. Yeah, I'm cold and tired. I'm starting to sound like Karen. Yesterday, I got a lot of subs. Thanks, guys. One guy gave 50 subs. 50. Those subs could jump and kick and jump. Stretch, too. Yeah, I drink San Pellegrino when that's what they give me. Yeah, this stream's boring. Go watch another stream. I'm too cold and tired. Mm. You shouldn't eat fish. Fish are living animals. You should leave them alone. Boo, boo. Buy Scottish Demon Goat. Honey's even worse. Okay, tournament starts in 15 seconds. There's 270 players. I'm rated 14th again, somehow. So I guess I'll play Bobur Satorov in the first round. He's 3 points higher than me. Cool name, too. All right, good luck, everyone. Go, everybody, et cetera. Yay, my stream's exciting. Oh, wait, no, it's not. My stream's boring. It's the boring world of the boring stream. Ah, he took back. Darn. Hate when they take back. Maybe he won't see his queens. Darn. Like the way you work it, no diggity, no doubt. Boom, ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Bang it up. Bam. Oh, I can't take that. He didn't take that. Doesn't seem very good. Thanks, I am Rick's. Oh, that's not good. We'll try to defend this way. That's not good. I saw that. I just like didn't care. That was no fun. Some 1,000 players clear first. It's gotta. Yay, I drew Gata. I draw Gata a lot. I don't know why. I guess because we're old. I'm playing far. He will auto resign. Don't do that. Oh yeah, my pawn's weak. Darn. And he's gonna take it. Oh, that was dumb. Truth hurts. If that was opening the F file. Sacking a pawn, and then my e-pawn is just getting crushed. Man, if I had a couple more pawns, I'd be okay. If I wasn't losing every game, I'd have a good score. I'm going for the zero wins. He's only got three pass pawns. Can't scare me. darn. Not doing well this tournament. There's a 900 player who's in first. He's 4-0. And the pairings don't get any easier either. Two knights, what else? Man. At least I have more time. Yeah, this doesn't look good. It's too exciting. Stop the game. Somehow I didn't lose that. I don't know how. Seems like I should have lost that. Oh, well, I still haven't won a game. Yay. I can't beat Vishwanathan. All right, I'll play normal. go, Ben, but stay there. Well, that's annoying. D6. Probably shouldn't have played it then. I'm trying to play more passively, but I can't. At least I'm trying to. Trying new things. All right, two draws and two losses. Consistent. Well, I don't know. Probably should resign. I'm due to lose, and I can draw the next game. No, that's not good. Let's see, a 2,000 players tie for Naroditsky. What? Why am I playing Naroditsky? That's not fair, I tells you. Thanks, Ivan Karamazov L. You're the best. he's got. That b3 is no good. Oh well. It's just a dumb move. Oops. My hand's asleep. What's going on? Why am I watching this game? Yeah, I was doing okay until I wasn't. Let's see, 2 points is a lot. Go, Ben. I have a threat. Thanks, Ashton Rise. You're the best. I have another threat. Well, that's annoying. Big money, no whammy, stop. 1999, thanks PD Bultuck. You're the best. Go Ben. Let's see, this stream stopped working. Huh. That's weird. Big money, bigger than last time. $9.99, even better. You seem to be ill. Why? Because I'm playing so badly. I be ill in bump bump. I be ill in dun, 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 dun. No, I just play badly. I'm not ill. Cold, though. I might win this game. It'd be hard not to, but I'll see what I can do. My first win of the tournament. Yay. I didn't win yet. Darn. Forgot you could go there. Dang. I was counting my hatches before they were chicken. Oh, I didn't see that. Darn. Okay, now I might win. Yay, my first win. Dun da da, dun da da. Making up a song, too. Still down a lot of rating points. What country is this? Turkmenistan. Now that's a country. Two bishops, what else? Well, it's sort of like black here. G5, F4 just won my bishop. Huh? Yeah, what do I know? Guess it doesn't matter. Give up. The 700's in clear first. He's 8-0. The car is tied for 10th. Man, tough tournament. Tougher for me. Let's see. We've been going for 35 minutes. I have one win. Solid. Can I make it two? Probably not. What country is this? Switzerland? Yeah. Go, Ben. You're watching Johnny Depp. That's one of his worst movies, that court appearance. That's saying something, because most of his movies are terrible. Well, I don't know. Yeah, I gotta play better. Playing badly hasn't been working for me. Play the opening wrong and I miss everything. Play slow. My opponents are too good. Need to play weaker players and play better. Something like that. Yeah, that move's pretty good. Pretty good. I guess I have to take it. And then hope that Queen C2 works. Gotta hope for something. No, at least I have more time. Still theory. Told you I was cold. Yay, I won a game. No! Stop pairing me with guys who are better than me. Usually I lose on the board and on the clock. This game, I'm just gonna lose on the board. That'll show 'em. Go, Ben. I win. Yay. Time for donations. I showed that 2900 or something. Let's see. 1300's in first, 2400 and 1400 are in second, and then Hikaru's in fourth. Yep. Hikaru always catches up to those low-rated players somehow by beating 3000s a lot. And not resigning is okay. No, but no donations is no respect. I just beat 2900 with black, and you guys are like, "Yeah, good job." Let's slow clap. And I come on, clap faster. No, nothing. All right. What are you gonna do? I guess the big donors are watching other streamers. That guy has a cool name. Thanks, Curious Chimpanzee. Thanks, Marriott today. You guys are the best. We could start a hype train if you guys had some hype. Still down rating points, man. Tough tournament. Not a lot of rating points this tournament. Yay, Dub Bears. He started the train. Dub Bears. Mini Ditka. Yay, thanks, Council of Rooks. You got you. 3,000 sentences. Putting us at a much higher level. Probably four, I would guess. Gotta guess something. Yay, go hype. Oh, it's my move. I was busy waxing idiotic. Yay, PD Boltok just gifted five subs. Hooray. Go, all you guys. Thanks, you cheap bastard. I beat Jospim. He's 2930. And I had black. I beat him on the board and on the clock. It was a really interesting game, too. We were checkmating each other. God, imagine losing to me. Must be pissed. I know I'd be. Man, if I lost to me, I'd be furious. D4, D2. I don't know. D2 is more passive. The guy's good at Blitz and Bullet. I don't know if he's good at puzzles. Still theory. Go hype train. Yay, thanks, Marriott today. Man, Marriott today is just gifting the subs. Yeah, I have more time. Yay, thanks, R.A. Kelly. Yay, I won again. Doing better now than I was. I'm still down rating points this tournament. No, not 29 million rated. Come on. Stop it. Why am I getting paired with all these high-rated guys? Boo. Yeah, I misplayed the opening too. I thought I was playing a line, but I got confused. And that's what's bad. All right. What's happening? I guess he mouse slipped or something. Yeah, mouse slips hanging a piece for nothing, and I'm still probably gonna lose. Hard to lose now. I'll have to try. Thank you. Yeah, beat Jigalko and Jospim. Although, I mean, he mouse slipped Bishop before, and then I barely won. Yay. But still, I beat two 2900s. And I'm still down rating points in the tournament. Only I can beat two 2900s and draw Kamsky and be down rating points. Hooray. Man, that was very suspicious. Thanks, Asian 1234567A. Well, mouse slip, it was close. Okay, so 1400s in first, and then Emilio Chess, who's 2200, and Hikaru tied for second. And then a 1500s in fourth, 1400s in sixth, wonderful times in seventh. Naroditsky's in 14th. Damn. I guess Naroditsky's opponents are all 3000, so it's hard for him to get a lot of points. Thanks, Flynn Doc, for whatever you did. Man, nobody donates when I beat two 2900s? Man, you guys are tough. I guess I gotta beat Hikaru 5 times in a row. Then you'll give me 5 cent to dues. All right. Yours, so next. 2865, Jesus. It's pretty fast. I guess that hangs knight f7. Oh well. See, rook takes, queen takes. I guess we can try that. Queen d7. I guess. Oh, he has knight here check. Darn, I forgot about that. So queen c4, I guess. All right, that's the best I could come up with at the time. Yours, so next. Da-da-da-da-da. Ah, my bishop's hanging. Yeah. Okay, I resign. Yeah, I shouldn't blunder in the opening like that. Yeah, knight c5. Forgot about that. Well, that makes my play look a bit silly. Now, doesn't it? Man, I already dead lost. Just made two stupid moves. Darn. Now we have to stop the game because it's too exciting. So confused. I don't understand this position at all. Okay, that makes sense, I suppose. Now do I have any moves? Guess here is my only move. Not sure who I'm rooting for, me, my opponent, or me, because you know it's exciting. Let's see, f4, g3, h3. They all look like they lose, but h3 loses the least, I guess. Guy keeps trying to meet me. Let's see. Guess F4. So I don't see another move. Everything's bad. King takes. King takes. King here's bad, and king here's bad. Darn. I mean, I think they're equally bad. He plays queen takes check. I forgot about that. Well, that's not good. All right. And my king was in a lot of trouble there, even after he messed up. All right, 1400's in first by a lot. He's won his last 11 games. Hinokaru's in second. Shovalov. Man, it sounds good. He sounds high rated. Country is this? It's like a blank thing. Click here to see our stance on the war in Ukraine. What's happening? That didn't help me. What's going on there? I want answers to what that means. What? Guy wants to checkmate me. What I ever do to him? Well, I don't know. That move seems pretty good. Least I have more time. I get checkmated. If I don't get checkmated, I have more time. Even if I do get checkmated, I have more time. Russian flags are disabled. Oh, okay. That's what I figured might be the case. Knight there. Then I can't play queen g3 check. No. I always think I have like 30 seconds or a minute more, then I think a long time and I'm moving. I'm like barely ahead, and then I'm behind eventually. When I think 20 seconds on a move, I don't feel it. When they do, I'm like, 20 seconds, what's wrong with them? Terrible. Yay, I win. I like winning. I don't do it very often. Yeah, I have more time. My only hope. And the two bishops and the vatels. So how you guys doing? Good? Good? Everybody doing good? Well, I'm fresh out of ideas. I had my doubling on the G file. That was my idea. That was it. Yeah, it looks pretty. Extra minute. Pokemon Age 4 is not very good. Thanks, Swank Swanks. You're the best. Let's see. Rook takes. Rook C1. I don't know. I guess. What? That's not me. I guess it's not. I just thought I was mating him. Okay. I guess I'm not mating him. To have more time. Yay, I won. I won a game. No, this guy has a, wait a minute, what's this? Click to see. Okay. No, this guy has the name of a strong player. Dmitry Panchenko. Sounds good. His country no longer exists, but it's crazy Vlakov's. I was going to take with a pawn, but my knight is hanging, so maybe that's wrong. Okay, I'll take that way. Probably should play knight b5. Oh well, truth hurts. Sometimes you lose all your pieces. That was dumb. I didn't play knight b5. Huh. I don't know what I said, but I meant knight d5. I might have said the wrong thing. Yeah, I play so bad. I'm only lost 10 rating points. So I still have a chance. How much time's in this tournament? Let's see. 45 minutes left. Yay. So 1400's in first. Hikaru's in second. I'm in. I don't know what I'm in. It should just tell me, but I don't see it. I'm doing. What do I have? 22 points. I can go look. I can't look. Oh, there it is. I'm in 119th out of 1133. All right, what do you do? Bishop d7. Yeah, that's legal. Try not to lose my queen this game. So many things I have to try not to lose. All my pieces are just Wesley so, just so. Two nights, what else? How do I avoid losing everything? I guess I can't, but I can try to win on time. Yeah, that's not good. Jesus. Have less time too. Yes, I drew. Yes. I figured out a way to get rid of everything. Wow, I was losing on time and on the board. That's crazy. That looked bad for me. I'm in 126. I try to hit the top 100, unlikely. This is the game that doesn't end. It just goes on and on, my friend. I went from boring to not very boring. This Queen A6 would have ended the game quicker. Yay, a brilliant game, except for one thing. Worst game ever played on chess.com. And that includes all of Danny Rensch's games. No, not Chomsky again. Well, I gotta play Chomsky every game. Yeah, position's not very good. He offers me a draw. Okay, I accept. My position sucked. Yeah, Drew Chomsky again. I wonder why Chomsky offers me draws all the time, or because wants to draw. That's weird. I'm no good. I've drawn Gata so many times. I mean, you gotta be kidding me. Gotta be kidding me. All right, I'm in 1/16th. Go me. Yeah, I don't play too well, now do I? Yay, Blue Jay official subscribed. Happy 1 year. Hooray. Oh yeah. Forgot about that. Still theory. It's unusual theory. I give you that. Because losing on time is a good idea. Not a great idea. It's a good idea. Oh, I forgot about me. Sucks to be me. Hey. Desperate measures. Well, that's a good move. First game I lost on time. I guess that's good to lose one game on time in the whole tournament. That's pretty reasonable. For me, especially. That was the first game where the clock mattered, even for me. No, not wonderful time. Why do I keep playing 2900s? I'm not doing well in the tournament. Jesus Christ. C5. Son of a. My mouse slip here, something. Everything looks like a mate. I almost resigned when I thought forever, but so 1400's easily winning the tournament, and then Hikaru's easily in second, etc. But I still have a plus score against 2900's. Still theory. Oh yeah, my pawn's hanging. He didn't take it. Good. I got connect four. Do I win? No. Oh, we're both playing real fast. We must be great. Oh yeah, that stops me. I should have played bishop f3, but I thought I could play here first. Ah, that was idiotic. Darn. I was doing so well until I made the worst move ever. Then I wasn't doing as well. God, what a dumb move. I can't believe I missed that. I mean, I believe I missed it, but still shouldn't miss it. Twenty-six seconds, that's a good amount of time. Terrible. Yeah, how did I lose that game? It wasn't easy. Gotta be talented to lose that game. Ugh. Terrible. Time for a train. Another train. Yay. I demand donations. Let's get a train going. Yay, I beat a 2830. Man, I beat a 2800 and 2 2900s. But however, my other results weren't as good. 1400s in first, Hikaru's in second, close behind. 1100 is tied for third with a 1900. 1300's in fifth. 2000 and t another 2000 are tied for sixth. Naroditsky's in eighth, and so forth. Yay, 100 centages. Thanks, Lobos Sakurai. Let's get a train going. Two bishops, what else? Yeah, I don't want to play anymore because I like to look at this position. Yay. Two bishops. And the next that I passed pawn, what else? Man, that sacking my queen and mating with two bishops was worth a dollar. Damn. Ah, Karen loves me with the spinning hearts. Man, I'm hungry. I had a yogurt today. And it's 1:46. Huh. Truth hurts. Yeah, I guess I'll order food and then when I'm done streaming, it'll be here. Get that soup I like. Let's see. What's this voicemail? Yeah, the hospital keeps calling me. Okay, leave me alone. I'm very busy. Just, I'm not too busy. Let's see. Man, I have a lot of crap on my phone. What did Jude do? Oh, 100 centages from Jude. Thanks, Jude. Hey, Jude. Thanks for the donation. My singing is terrible. The minute, what does this say? I can't find the most obvious stuff. Oh, there it is. Okay, well, nobody wants to do anything, so we'll lose to this guy. Then you'll begin. Hey, Kyuji. Hey, Queen's Gambit. Hey, Nimzo Indian. This sucks. I'm supposed to know this opening. Time situation's not good. Take your time. It's my only hope is the time situation. Yay, caught up on time. Good, good. Yeah, I escaped with a reasonable position and reasonable time from no position and no time. I guess because I stopped looking at my phone. I was busy. The idea I had was really bad. I had an idea, but it was really bad. Darn. Yay, I didn't lose. Amazing. So the 1400s in first by quite a bit, then Hikaru's in second, etc. No, not wonderful time. No, stop that. No, I don't have a wonderful time when I play him. Have a terrible time. Castles illegally. Darn. Tried. I saw that and I don't know what I was thinking. I don't know. I don't know what my intention was. I guess to lose. Good intention. This is hanging. All right. Yeah, this is so dumb. Yeah, when I play high replace, I just hang everything. I gotta not hang everything. All right, this guy's probably a 2800 I can beat. Draw. All right. I have less time. Position's probably worse. Okay. No, not 2900 again. No, now he's making fun of me by playing a5, a4, a3. Damn. Stop making fun of me. I don't know. Thanks, Alt-F4 Pro. You're the best. Oh, the tournament has 40 seconds left. I was like, why is he playing so weird and, you know, fast? Oh, because he's just, I didn't realize, I didn't have the time up. I mean, the game's not going to end, that's why. That's why he's playing like a maniac. Although he's still beating me, but, you know. I'm not the one on trial here. Yeah, there's the standings. I didn't realize the tournament was ending. Okay, I came in 145th out of 1,333 players. It's about how I usually do. I was like, why is he playing so weird? And then I realized that. That's why the other guy offered me a draw. Because if we didn't draw, the game was not going to end. It would have been like an extra minute or something. Yeah, I didn't. That's why the guy offered me a draw. Yeah, that was confusing as to what was going on. I forgot the tournament was ending. Tournament went faster than I thought it was going to go. Let's see. So how did I do rating wise? I lost 30 points. Yeah, that's not good. I like to, not lose 30 points. And so forth. So, what'd you guys think of the tournament? Exciting? No? Probably you were watching the wrong stream. Probably there were more exciting streams to watch. Nereditsky, Hikaru, Chess Bras. That's about it. As being more exciting. Yeah. Well, I beat two 2900s and a 2800, but I still lost rating points. The truth hurts. Yeah, you don't realize how good the other streams are unless you watch them. Terrible. How could you? Yours doesn't cost that much. Yeah. Yeah, the more I used to get, like I don't like playing Title Tuesday or Arena Kings. That Arena Kings seemed like less cheating than the previous Arena Kings I played in where everybody was cheating. I guess if you throw all the cheaters, it's hard to keep cheating. Hola. That's one of my favorite restaurants. Hola. All right, well, I haven't played enough 3 minutes, so let's play some more. Try to gain rating points this stream. Well, I can't do anything about Queen H5. Okay, I guess I can play Rook H8. Still theory. Still theory. Come on, one of us win. Play King D5. Very good. Doesn't matter which one of us wins, as long as it's one of us. Probably you. Okay, maybe me. As long as somebody wins. That was a funny game. The high quality chess I came to see. You guys thought that game was going to be a draw. Terrible. Why would you think that? This is the dark side of chess. Go, Wesley. Yeah, the American Cup's pretty strong. I win. Two mistakes, zero blunders, zero missed wins. Pretty good for, 80 some moves. And you guys thought it was going to be a draw. Bishop B3 doesn't help him. I take it. N no. No, he had to play King D5 so one of us would win. King C3 still be a draw. So one of us won. That could have been I lost. I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. And so forth. Mainly and so forth. All right, let's see. New 3 minute. No, not Amon. No. Amon beat me last time several times. Whose turn is it? Hey, Amon's on the road to 2800. If he beats me, he's 2800. What's going on? Whose turn is it? Don't get him to 2800. No, somebody has to get to 2800. It's not going to be me. No wonder he's so slow, he's Canadian. Yeah, that makes sense. Man, it's real slow. Which I guess is good for me, I suppose. Oh yeah, this is hanging. Forgot about that. All right, guess we better take that then. I like King F6. I don't know if it's a good move, I just like it. Probably a good move. Oh, I need to play c3. I played King takes Rook. Oh, I couldn't play c3. Or could I? Let me see. Oops. Yeah, I couldn't play King c3. I couldn't play c3. I don't think. Darn, I should have won that game on time instead of losing horribly like an idiot. I mean, I drew, but it seems like I lost. It feels like I lost, is it? I was expecting to win for a long time. Well, I stopped him from being the 2800 for one game. Now he's got another game he can do. Hey Karen, if you're watching, can you open the garage? I ordered food and told him to put it in the garage. If you're not watching, then don't do that. That's 50-50, the garage is open. At least. Whoa. Hanging my queen bad. Darn, he found a nice move. C96. Jesus, always miss all the tactics. How do I lose when they have no time on their clock? How do I always just get checkmated? Jesus Christ. What's wrong with me? No, I thought he was gonna do something else. That was dumb. How do I lose when they have no time on their clock? Why do I get checkmated? Jesus, there was no reason for the forcing his king up the board. And then I sacked my rook because I thought he was going to play king g6. That was so dumb. So dumb pre-move there. I have plenty of time. Just no good. This will probably be my last game, and I'll go eat. So I didn't see that. Now try to get the Jeep one. Something. Try getting both. Trying is the first step to failure. All right, here's another game I can get mated while my opponent has no time. Yay. All right, time to lose. Oh, Jesus. God, why do I miss like the most obvious move? What's wrong with me? Since my opponent has no time, I hang everything. and so forth. To beat him one game, then I can quit. How do I lose these games? How's it even possible? Every game I have a big advantage and I have more time and I lose. Jesus. That game I was worse at least. At least. Whose turn is it? He plays slow and bad and beats me. It's like he's me. Except he wins. Time for Queen Sack. Roar. Two bishops, what else? And the next to the queen for my opponent. Yeah, that's a good move. Forgot about that one. Yeah, I should have played a6 like 5 moves in a row. There's another pawn, Jesus. Can I play it all without hanging everything? It's not. Hey, you potzer. He's intentionally getting down to like 10 seconds so he can win the game with 5 seconds. Good idea. Makes me feel bad. Yeah, he did it again, intentionally getting down in no time. All right, well, this is too embarrassing, losing to a weaker player every game. And I lost to him every game last time. All right, let's see. Who am I going to raid? I guess chess brought. I guess if he beats me every game, I have to rate him. All right, thanks for watching. Sorry I didn't play well. But don't forget, next time,